Hey, it's Dave from Bullpen Cycles, and I'm trying something new here. I have some new camera equipment. Yeah, I'm trying a green screen. I don't know how it's going to work. I want to show you my 1925 Harley-Davidson JD. It's a 74 cubic inch F-head. That means inlet over exhaust, not a knucklehead, not a flathead. This predates all of that. It was found by a friend of mine in Tennessee. It's a true barn find, found as a whole bike, not pieced together from parts. And you get to watch the entire restoration process. But hey, this was before we had digital video, so I'm piecing together all the photographs in time lapse so you can see what it's like to take a bike from barn find to running. And yes, you'll get to hear it run. And maybe in another video, we'll go for a ride.